Oh my God, have you seen her nails? They're actually good. Who did those? Maybe you could.
I'm not asking to do my nan's nails.
I'm not thinking about me. I'm thinking about all four of us. Zanti.
I need to speak to you about that.
But why can't you come to Zanti?
I'm supposed to live with family.
What family?
My dad. In Rotterdam.
I wanted your room to feel special. Oh, you don't like it?
I mean, if I was nine.
Maybe we don't have to go to Zanti. What if we came to you?
Let's go have some fun.
Disgusted.
High time you met the rest of the family. This is your uncle, Regan.
He has a courier business.
Tara's dad's a gangster.
I've been lied to all my life.
Sorry.
I've just had the best idea ever. Just take the car and the coke. It happens to be worth 1 million euros.
Let's go.
How much was the yield?
Fuckload.
A fuckload?
It was a shit ton, Regan.
I'll say it's a comfort to know I have such fine clerical minds on the case.
I need to know you can take care of this.
What's the plan?
Get the girls. Get the gear.
Don't be merciful.
I just want to get the drugs back. I don't want to kill anyone.
I do.
What?
Get them.
Right now, Pablo Escobar. We should have gone to fucking Zanti.